welcome back to Hitman Blood Money. I'm so glad you guys like this game, because I love this game and it just means I get to play it even more. But yeah, I got a really good response from you guys about the last video. I didn't think I would, because I thought it was quite boring. And as you guys can tell, I'm not the best at sitting here and commentating on games. But fuck it, I'm learning. Thank you for putting up with me while I do it.
Don't you want the jacket, sir?
No, I don't want your jacket.
Just needed something from one of the pockets. I'll pick it up later.
Yeah, that's right. You back up. You shut the fuck up. But I noticed in my last video I didn't really explain what I did or how I do things. Oh, shit, they saw me. They saw me. Who saw me? What? Why did the thing go yellow if nobody saw me? That's ridiculous. I wanted to push someone down the stairs. But yeah, I noticed that you guys probably have no idea what I'm actually doing, so I'm going to quickly bring up the map and show you guys what I do. So, the red targets that are flashing, they're the people you got to kill. So there's one on the stage at the moment, and there's one in the box. The orange targets are like security personnel. They usually have like machine guns. They're the worst people to run into. The blue people are police officers, and the little grey people are normal people. That's all you really need to know about the game. To be able to play it. Can't touch this. Do-do-do-do. Stop. Hammer time. Do-do-do-do. Sorry. I get bored while I wait for this guy. Fucking prick! Get here! Oh, I feel bad for him. He broke his nose on the wood bank. But I need a suit. I need a suit, otherwise I can't go anywhere. Looking back, I probably could have just knocked him out, and not killed him with the hammer, but things got heated. And I'm sorry about that, Mr. Painter guy. I mean, Mr. Hammer guy. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Can't touch this. Do 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 do. Sorry. I'll stop doing that. I'll actually give you something worth listening to. Yeah. I don't know if you guys can tell, I don't play this game that seriously. Like, I tend to just run around with weapons like hammers and things and kill people with them. I have to be quick. I don't understand what you just said to me, but fuck you! Fuck you! Poor guy. Why are you looking at me funny? Look at that lip. Stiff upper lip, if anything. I said, let me sort it! Rah! Yeah, fuck you. That's what you get for being so pretentious. Fuck you! Don't run! Don't run! Don't run! No! Get back here! Get back here! Shit! Shit, where'd he go? Huh? You're gonna find no one. I killed everyone this way. Fuck you! You're gonna ruin the show if you go out there! Oh. Nearly ruined the show. Bro. Be a bit more sensitive, please. Oh, I want a screwdriver. So yeah, that little cutscene there, the reason that shows up is because the gun I pulled out of my thing, this one, the real World War One pistol, I'm supposed to put that on a desk and that guy picks up, or I can even take that guy's outfit and go onto the stage and shoot him with it. I remember when I first tried doing it, I could not figure it out. I kept trying to shoot him with the prop gun and didn't understand why I wouldn't kill him. And But yeah, that's an option. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that because the amount of dead bodies I left downstairs. Fuck you! Serve you right for being bold. Dickhead. Fuck you! Serve you right for fixing electricity. Dickhead. Where'd you put your screwdriver? Yeah. This is what I really wanted. By the way, stick around at the end, because I'll show you a secret. Because this is an Easter egg inside that door, and I'll show you it. But I'm not going to do it during the gameplay, because it'll take too long. I'll just show you a snippet of how to do it at the end. But yeah, I have my screwdriver now. Let the games begin. What the fuck is that on my hand? What is that? What the fuck is that on my hand? Is that supposed to be a glove? What is that? Here's Johnny. I don't know why they always just, they didn't run into the fucking bathroom and stay there as if they didn't want to be killed. You want to die, bitch? Yeah. You guys need to tell me if you think I need help, because this... I do seem to be killing a lot of people right now. I haven't even used my gun yet. I need to christen my gun. I didn't do it! Fuck you! Always double tap people. You never know when they're gonna try to run away. Hello there. I believe I killed your twin. Don't fucking put your hand up to me, mate. The last guy did that and it didn't end well for him. Hello. Twins. There are a lot of twins in this game. I don't understand why. I guess the opera just likes twins. Do I have a new hammer? No, I left the other hammer. Fuck it. You'll get what your other mate got. Fuck you! I thought he was going to shoot me then. I thought I was fucked. I'll leave the other guys to deal with them bodies. Oh, would you just like a little bit off the top? I could do that for you. Prick! But yeah, maybe I should actually go kill the guy I'm supposed to kill. I might actually... That's not the guy I'm supposed to kill. That's the guy that kills the guy I'm supposed to kill. So, I think it'll be fitting if I steal his outfit before anyone sees me. Executioner. And now I can walk around with his pistol. Not that pistol. I can walk around with his pistol and no one will do anything.
No, non mi avvolgere.
What? Fuck you. Shit. I gotta go. Oh no, I need to go this way. I forgot I gotta kill the other guy. Now, that other guy is pretty much impossible to get to if you try and go through the door, because you have to kill pretty much everyone. But I discovered a little way that I could, like, have fun killing him. Did I kill the guy up here? No, I ain't even been up here yet. Screwdriver, stab! Stab! Where are you going? Yeah. Gruesome death. Die. Let's just add him to the body collection down there. Oh, I think he fell down the other bit as well. There's like a little hole there that I think he fell down. Fell all the way into the basement. Stab the penguins! Penguins? Pigeons! Oh, I'm just not with it today. I'm just not with it. I have to be quite careful here, because I always seem to get seen by these people. Especially... Fuck it, I'm going for it. I have to be quite quick with this, in case they see me. But I'm gonna fucking, hopefully, get that in- Ah. Did it get in there? Oh, no, it didn't. He ran away, though. I think I'm okay. I need to see where he's going. Fuck! I need to see where he's going, because I don't usually miss that. I don't usually... He doesn't usually run. Fuck! Why do you do this to me, game? They can see me doing this. I'm going to get fucking killed because of you, you shitty goddamn mechanics. Right. No, pull my map out. Right. Where is he? Fuck, he's still in there. Shit. Oh no, how am I going to do this? Oh. I'm going to have to wait for him, ain't I? I'm going to have to fucking go down there and I'm going to have to wait for him. Brilliant. I'm going to have to wait for him to come up. Oh, I can maybe shoot him from here. Where's my gun? Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you, random guy. Being explosive proof. Now, come on, don't do this. Don't do this. Oh, fuck! Every time I'm going to get killed because of this goddamn mechanics. Come on, come on. Yes! Alright. Alright. Fuck you, pigeons! I need to get a better shot before I try that again. Was there a third guy? I think there was a third guy that usually comes in this place. I probably killed him somewhere else, if I'm honest. There are a lot of dead bodies about. I mean, nobody's even seen this guy yet. Oh no! It's a tragedy! Somebody has killed these people. Oh no! Fucking die! Oh. Yeah, now all I have to do is escape. Sup, man? Fuck you! You saw him, he had a gun. He was gonna shoot me. I was well within my rights. Oh, the guy came down, took the bodies away, how nice. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Fuck it, grab my suit. I've had enough of the opera house. It's too dramatic. Oh, he's the guy that came in. Oh, I wanted to push someone down the stairs, and I fucking did, okay? Life, like, I can die now. I can actually die now that I managed to do that. And I bid the op for a good day. Right, that was that mission. I pretty much got Silent Assassin in that mission because I did it so well. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. Oh, wait, before I do it. I didn't show you guys this at the end. It shows obviously your skills, how well. Zero witnesses, that's all I care about. It shows little thing. It gives a terrain slayer, apparently. Well, at least I got no notoriety, which is a good thing. I got 300 grand. It also comes up with this. It's like a magazine saying about your exploits. Most of it's always the same. 18 shots were fired by the assassin, judging by the bullet holes and cartridges found on the crime scene. A comparison of the shots and the wounds to the victims has led to the assumption that the shooter is an experienced shooter of limited skill and dangerous enthusiasm. Yeah, fair enough. Investigators suggest that some sort of carpenter's tool was used for the majority of deaths, possibly a hammer. It concerns the authorities that four of the victims were brutally executed by shots to the head. But yeah, these are little things that show up on the that go with the game. I think it's really cool. I always read these, but the only thing that really changes is the gunshots and the amount of people that die and whatever weapon you use. All the rest of it's pretty much filler and it's the same. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Right, for the Easter egg, I promise you guys. You come down here, In the basement, just this little place where I am at the moment. And there'll be rats on the floor. Now, you need to shoot three of them. You gotta bear with me here. I've probably got the worst fucking shot. I'm gonna miss them all. See, he was stood still. I still managed to miss him. But yeah, there's three of them. Wherever they have a fucking... There you are. Fucking... He was stood still. I still missed. But then a rat club ticket will appear here. Now, you take it and you go all the way up. Now, this might be the awkward part because I did kill a lot of people on the way up here and a lot of people are after me. Yeah, like, I ain't even changed my suit yet, obviously. So this... I may die at this point. But you go back up to that room. Alright. You did this the last time I came in. Come on, shut up. Now I gotta watch out because there are people after me. Oh, I need a fucking outfit. Shit. I may skip this bit and just fucking... Die! Why wouldn't you die? Shit! Suit, quickly! Now go! Out the girls' bathroom. But yeah, so you go up here, you go up to that room that I said about. And you open it up and this is the Rat Club. It's probably the weirdest Easter egg I've ever found in a Hitman game. Probably the weirdest Easter egg I've ever found, actually. But it just looks like nothing until you look behind here and see all the rats boxing and playing cards. And like, I don't know what to make of it, if I'm honest. Look at it. What the fuck? They got pizza, they got everything. They got fucking stereo. But yeah, that's the Easter egg. Probably not as interesting as you thought it was, but fuck it, I added it in there. Anyway, yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. See you later.